All right. Ready to do this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, let's do this. Hi, my name is Matt Ferrucci. I am the director of Kensington.
And I'm Michael Marc Friedman, writer and actor in Kensington.
Kensington is a comedy about Dr. Doug Harper, a fish-out-of-water Ivy League therapist that is begrudgingly forced to move his practice to Kensington, which is actually one of the roughest blue-collar neighborhoods in the city of Philadelphia.
Yeah, it's a place where locals live and die on the same block. And as far as therapy is concerned, they think of it as something that is strictly reserved for rich people who have nothing better to do with their money.
Those guys, those people.
You know who I'm talking about.
I do.
You know who I'm talking about, too.
I know who you're talking about. Kensington is a comedy, but it's also grounded in the integrity, intense pride, and brutal honesty that symbolizes Philadelphia's working class.
Having grown up in Philadelphia myself, there's something undeniably beautiful about an entire population that embraces their harshest stereotypes with open arms.
Well said.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. We're extremely proud of this project and we'd love for you to check it out. It's screening in this year's TV pilot category at the SoHo International Film Festival.
Yeah, and if you want, you can take a look at the trailer right here. It's coming up right now.
Bobby?
Yeah.
So this is Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love.
What brings you to therapy?
My wife. She hates me.
I just moved my therapy practice down here.
You got the whole depression thing going on too, huh? It's cool, I get it.
I'm convinced that she's gonna kill me. But the thing is, I don't know what I'd do without her. It's like a fucking sickness. There comes a time in every man's life when
he's gotta handle shit up on his own. Where you from?
Texas, originally.
Cowboy fans are pussies.
Right, Frankie?
Yeah, cowboys can suck a bag of dicks.
I think you gotta be honest with your wife. She needs to know how you feel. You can't expect change without action.
Did you read that on the back of a Wheaties box?
So I'm lying in bed. Jesus Christ, this fucking ghost is back.
I'm spilling my fucking guts out to you and that's what you say to me? Hey, Bobby, go tell your wife about it and see what happens.
Well, I got this owl-faced ghoul up my fucking ass.
Christ, man, I get better advice watching Dr. Phil.
Is that right?
I know you're asking me to give this place a year, but I really don't know if I can do it, Rachel.
Honey, is it the mugging?
Whoa. What do you want?
Well, first things first, I want to see you flap those arms like an eagle, kid.
Yeah, that's nice, kid. That's nice.
Okay, yeah, so then why are you here, Bobby? Why don't you go home and watch Dr. Phil and continue feeling sorry for yourself, because that's obviously where you feel most comfortable. But don't come in here and judge me and my life choices, because that's bullshit.
You're a fucking joke, you know that? Hey, Doc. This is my wife, Berta.
Say, fly, eagles, fly.
Fly, eagles, fly. Is that it?
Say, fly, eagles, fly.
Fly, eagles, fly.